Good work from Stephen Dobby, the sub. Plays it in front of Garry O'Connor. O'Connor has surely won the Edinburgh derby right at the death. The two subs combine, and O'Connor's shot was unstoppable. Moylan threw himself down, but the shot had enough power to find its way through. Hibs 1, Hearts 0.
Great play from O'Connor, driving forward, using his strength, his pace. The important thing here, Rob, he gets on target. It's a good ball to him. He keeps his head down, fires it. The goalkeeper should save it, but he doesn't. It's on target. If he misses it, it's going to be a goal. And that looks to me as if it's going to be the winner.
And that's how much the goal meant to Garry O'Connor and the Hibs fans.